got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine.
Oh, here.
Dropper. I think for the last time though.
Last time?
Yeah.
Again. Until the end of time.
Are you still doing hands-on boats?
Yes, I love doing hands-on boats.
Oh, that's not what you said before.
All the time.
Do you?
I mean, I'm all like the storm doing hands-on boats.
That's because nobody else is mugging enough. Well, thank you very much on behalf of everyone.
I wouldn't exist without hands-on boats.
I'm glad you said that. Thank you very much, Mr. Ronnie.
Hey, Mr. Grumpy.
Yes.
Mr. Grumpy, Ronnie, what you wondering going to do this again?
I'm not, I'll tell you something now.
What were you doing
after today? It's finished.
Is that what you said the last time?
No, but this time it's serious.
But you know you're so good at it. It's everybody's favourite.
This is my last time.
Could this be history in the making?
You've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now?
Ronald?
Hello.
Ronald, how are you?
Hello, not bad at all, thank you.
What's that you're doing?
I'm enjoying myself, changing batteries for a boat.
That's not like you, is it?
I know, it's just not me, is it?
Usually Mr. Grumpy.
No, I'm thoroughly enjoying myself. I'm glad I came.
So there will be trouble.
I thought you weren't doing the hands-on boats anymore.
I'm not doing them anymore. That's me, Facebook. Never again. That's
okay. Fail. You said that for about 10 years now.
No.
Thank you very much for your help.
I mean it.
What was that you said?
I'm not saying anymore. Look at it. That's a brand new boat. Look at the water in it.
Not sure.
What happened to your gazebo? Wait a minute. Right, Ronnie, where's your gazebo going?
Well, the wind came up and I said it was far too strong.
Uh-huh.
Took it down for safety reasons.
That's very good.
Protecting the public.
Excellent. Well done. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's see if we can find Uncle Ronnie. Hello, Uncle Ronnie.
You just missed a good point there, Ed.
What was that? Uncle Ronnie.
Hello, Eddie. How are you doing, Eddie?
How are you? What's it? There's a rumour that this is the last time you're going to do this. Is this true?
It's a very strong rumour.
Is it? How's that? You've been telling me that for the last umpteen years.
This time it's serious.
No, you said that before.
No, I didn't.
You nearly hit me one time. You were so serious.
This is my last show.
Oh, away you go. Away you go. I mean,
no one believe me.
No, we don't believe you. No, it's because you tell so many lies we're giving it up.
No one on the committee believed me either.
No, if they just ignore you, you'll keep doing it. So that's it. Resignation
that's
not accepted, he says.
I'm taking for granted.
Are you?
I should get paid for it here. Right.
Yeah.
Back me up.
Let's go and see if Ronnie's still doing hands-on boats. Come out here, Ronnie. You're in the dark. Let your public see you.
Everything's working fine. I'm enjoying the whole show this time.
Are you?
I'm feeling good and happy and glad you're here as well.
Thank you very much.
You want anything?
Where are you, Ronnie?
What more can I say?
You said that Michael's rubbish, so he can't take over for you. So nobody's going to take over for you.
That's not nice, Eddie. Don't say that.
No one can replace
you. What's that? Michael? Was it that Michael who's rubbish? There's too many
Michaels. No, it's this Michael's rubbish.
No, Ronnie's trying to get the...
No, I'm trying to find someone to replace me.
Oh, you're no rubbish, Michael?
I can't find anybody.
I'm good.
You're good. You just talked yourself in the hands-on box.
Nah, not that good.
That's why the other Michael was quite happy when we said that.
I know I'm brilliant at it, but I want to retire from it. I've had enough. After all these years of changing the boats and the batteries, and I've enjoyed myself, but now it's club.
No.
And not one person is turning around and saying, I'll take over. No one said,
no one, no one. That's it, that's why you've still got the job.
No,
thank you very much.
This is my last day.
Oh, we're probably going to fill videos up there next year. This mortgage keeps on saying no.
There'll be somebody else about.
No, no, no. You're what's the word?
I don't know what the word is.
Indispensable.
You beeped out the last time.
You're indispensable. Thank you very much.
Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow?